Hello, everybody. Ooh, whoa. Whoa. Lost my balance there. Hello, everybody. We're back again. Another day, another game. Excuse me. Sorry, Vector. We're gonna continue off where we were last time. Running around. Trying to help our little friend here, Murray, get through. And I keep killing him. Okay. I wish the controls weren't inverted. That's what's really throwing me off here. Yes. Really, that kills you? Controller lost connection. Interesting. We'll just swap them out then, won't we? Can't keep us down, no, sir. Okay, what's going on here? There we go. Maybe if I sit back and relax on this one, I'll be able to do it right. Oh my. Oh, really, Murray? Ah, you fat fuck. Yeah, it's time to move, Murray. You need to move. Yeah, run. Come on.
I'm half done.
Murray. Watch out for that wire. Ooh, those guys are going to be tricky. Oh, jeez. Just to think I got three more of these games to play. Maybe two more. Got all the keys. Now we need to use all the keys. Where can all the keys go? They gotta go inside. Hello, you goblins. Jeff Goldblum here. Yes, yes. And we're gonna bring the keys inside. Let me break your skull. Thank you. And yeah, yeet. All right. Time to meet the boss man. Yes, yes. Hello, you goblins. This is Jeff Goldblum, and we're heading in to the big mugshot. Yes.
What? My boys have been yapping about some big mysterious dude running around cracking skulls, and this is it? You're the monkey wrench in my operation? Some scrawny rat with a stick! Wait a second. I seen that stick before.
Maybe when my father knocked your block off with it.
Your father? Wow! You're a Cooper? You know that Thingus Rackamagookus had a lot of nice pictures, but way too many big boys.
So you don't mind just handing it over?
What are you kidding? You break into my place. Steal my stuff, trash the joint. I feel transgressed and violated. Let's rock.
Dude can't even use his legs. Oh no. Oh, how the heck am I supposed to? Oh god. Oh. Ouch. Yeah, this is going to be more difficult. Okay. Dead. That long. That many hits. Burn.
My beautiful gun is destroyed. Good thing I got a spare upstairs.
I can't afford to get hit by him. And I'm hit. That's frustrating. Okay. Bitch. Bitch.
on here. I gotta plug up my door here. Here we go.
Bitch. Bitch. Excuse me. Yeah, now we're gonna get mad. Burn.
My beautiful gun is destroyed. Good thing I got a spare upstairs.
Son of a bitch. Day. Where the hell is it? It's right here. There's another level. Oh, let me guess. This one's going to be even hard. Cuntsicle.
My beautiful gun is destroyed. Good thing I got a spare upstairs.
Not today, damn it. Now the hard part, the very hard part. Oh, you bitch! Cut signal. Come on, shoot! Shoot! Come on, shoot! 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 Come on! die.
This is impossible. A little pipsqueak like you beating a big strong bruiser like me? It ain't right. You want all of that stupid picture book? You're gonna have to go down to Haiti and cross paths with Ms. Louie. And then believe you me, you don't want to be you.
Mugshot section of the Thievius Raccoonus contained an entry from my gunslinging ancestor, Tennessee Kid Cooper. His specialty was the rail walk and rail slide. Moves perfected through a lifetime of theft in the Old West. Getting out of town proved to be a little more challenging than getting in. Having just missed us, Inspector Fox went for the next best thing and dragged that canine steroid case off to jail. That was the end of Mugshot's gambling empire, and Mesa City's citizens soon returned home. While me and the boys, well, we enjoyed the rest of our stay in America, and then returned to Paris, ready for our next mission.
Well, I say we could end that there. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one. And, you know, you guys should interact with the video. It will help me actually learn how to interact with you guys and tell me what you guys like. Because I'm not used to doing videos by myself. So, thanks for watching, and adios.